Usually, people refinance their homes for a couple of reasons. First, they want to get hold of some cash. Second, they want to lower the interest rate on their home. Well, sometimes you don't have to do the latter, and that could be a good thing. Our Kwentong Get Real is a true story of a Get Real couple who refied their home but kept the same interest rate to be able to get some cash, boost their credit score, and lower their monthly payments by about $1,000. On top of that, wala pa silang binayad para sa refinancing. Sounds too good to be true? This is Kwentong Get Real.
Hello, Kanation. It's Robin Ning. We're here in Union City, California, and we're going to learn some lessons from some real stories, or as we like to say, Kwentong Get Real.
That's right, Robert. So ito pong Kwentong Get Real ay totoong nangyari ng mula sa ating mga clients na lumapit sa atin and nakapupulutan po natin ng aral.
And this one really, Ning, is about a situation where we sold a home to these clients a couple of years ago. They've gained a lot of equity during that time, but at the same time, they incurred quite a bit of unsecured debt well as a car payment. Obviously, we talked about refinancing,
right?
And taking some cash out of their house.
So, meron po silang limang credit cards at doon po sa limang credit cards na yon kasama yung kotse actually. Ang ibinabayad po nila is $1,050 a month minimum payment. Dahil malaki po yung kanilang naging utang, which is like total na mga $21,000, kaya po yung kanilang score actually naapektuhan yon, naging parang low low 600. And so nung lumapit po sila sa amin, talagang ang gusto nila is to lower yung kanilang interest rate na 4.75 based dun sa kanilang current loan amount ng 300,000. So ang kanilang mortgage payment when they came to us, Robert, principal, interest, taxes and insurance is $1,919.11. Plus, pag dinagdag po natin yung kanilang unsecured debt kasama yung kotse, $1,050. So, ang overall expense po nila is $2,969.11.
You know, everyone wants a lower rate and cash. Sometimes it's best not to do it that way. And so, we chose a rate that would lower their closing costs to no out-of-pocket expense. And get them the cash. And lower their overall payments. $700.
So, paano pong nangyari to? Pinay up po natin yung debt at kinakailangan daw po nila ng konting cash to fix the house. Kaya, we assume na siguro mga $330,000 ang magiging loan amount, ang bagong loan amount. Ngayon, debt-free sila, only the mortgage, interest, taxes, and insurance payment. Ang kanila pong naging overall monthly payment is $2,221. At iko-compare po natin from the old, so now they are saving $700 without lowering the interest rate.
And we forgot to mention, not only did we pay the unsecured cards off and the car, but they ended up with $8,000 of cash in their pocket.
To fix the house.
To fix the house.
That's right. We need to refi them again later. Kasi po, nung pinay off nila yung debt, tumaas yung kanilang score tremendously. And so now they can choose whatever rate they want, obviously, because they have a very good score now.
And in a couple months, they'll smile even more because we'll lower their rate again. And lower their mortgage payment. Kanation, if you'd like to get cash from your home or lower your monthly costs, give us a call at 888-860-9530 or visit us online.
Meron po tayong bagong feature sa ating website where you can get online and schedule yourself for a free consultation po with either Robert or Ning.
That's right, Kanation. Ning, it's fun to bring lessons from our clients and their stories and here in Union City. Looking forward to it in the future. Kanation, we'll see you later.
Bye.